Listen to me.
Bro,
hey, Joe.
Lagging.
Oh, hey, Greg.
Lagging.
I'm here to drop off my sister, Jessica.
Hello.
Oh, welcome, Jessica. It's so nice to meet you. You're going to have lots of fun here. Okay, so I'm going to need you to fill out these forms. I'll need your name, number, pronouns, any allergies your sibling may have, and your preferred excuse if they get into trouble and I need to call your parents. If you can't think of one, I can make one up. I'm very creative.
Excuse me, Angel?
My legs have become bubble legs.
Bubble legs? That sounds...
Oh my gosh!
It's really itchy.
Yeah, because it's poison ivy!
Dang!
How'd you get into poison ivy?
Okay, don't worry. It's not your fault, okay? But whatever you do, don't scratch it. Don't touch it. Don't touch anything. Craig, can you do me a favor and watch the kids for me? I have to get this kid some calamine lotion stat.
I don't know. We were going to...
Oh, come on, Craig. You're so good with kids. I mean, look at how uninfected your sister is. You're such a great older brother.
Uh-oh. They've unleashed the compliments.
It's true. I have kept her alive for a whole 15 minutes.